Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this episode of Makerbox Mondays, I'm going to have a look at a filament from FilaAlfa called Alfapro, and it's a beta release. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament is called Alfapro from a company called FilaAlfa. I think it's in Italy. And this says here you should print with hot end temperature like 190 to 210 and bed temperature room to 60°C and speed 40 to 120 millimeters per second. And you should print it like a PLA. Here they say the holy grail desktop of 3D printing, a material that prints as easily as PLA but has better durability. FilaAlfa thinks they might have figured out how to do this with this Alfapro material, and they are letting Makerbox customers test it. Here they also say you can expect this filament to be easy to print, resistant to high temperatures, UV resistant, resistant to hydrolysis or moisture, elevate performance and impact resistant. They say you can sand this filament on post-process. I have to say, in the beginning when I did the print, I made a mistake in the profile I set up. I was by accident using too much temperature. I was printing at patchy settings, and I got some blobs on the prints in as a result. But I want to show you the prints nevertheless, but please note the blobs are probably my fault and not the filaments. So here I have the Omnom model by Tessa. And this came out pretty nice. Here you can see some of the blobs I had. Please just ignore those. And probably a little bit of stringy here as well, probably because I was printing too hot. But the print surface and print quality was really nice. The surface finish is very nice for this filament, and it was coming out great. Here's the Otis model by Gareth. And here you can see the blobs on the side as it was transition between parts, but other than that, the print surface was really smooth and really nice. And I cut away some of the blobs, but I think that was just because I was printing too hot. It's just my fault. But nevertheless, the surface quality is really nice, and I think this filament is turning out great. Here's the money cut as well. This one was looking really nice, and no problems on that except a few blobs, but again due to temperature. But this printed out really nice, and you can see here in the back the surface quality is really nice. Then I did the maker coin, and again the blobs, but the text was coming out clear. And here at this point I noticed the temperature on my printer, and I cancelled this print. But I then figured out I didn't have enough filament to finish another one, but so I didn't have any print that was printed at the correct temperature. But nevertheless, the details in the face were coming out excellent, and no problems to speak of, and the letters here in the logo were coming out great. So overall, I was getting pretty good print quality. So with this Alfapro from FilaAlfa filament, it was my mistake not to check the profile before printing. So the blobs I was getting are probably because I was printing too hot, not the fault of the filament. I was using my knife to like dig in and sand a little bit a surface, and you can easily carve into the filament and sand it. So you can probably post-process prints with this filament without these, without any problems. So I can't really do a complete verdict on this filament because I screwed up. But I hope you like the prints. I was getting good print quality, but I can't really test all the properties when I was doing a mistake in the temperature. So I can't release. So basically, I can't do a final verdict. But at least for what I did, it comes out great. If you have a chance to test this filament, please do, and just check your temperature. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.